Main system, engaging combat mode.
Another 2 weeks later, so it's about time to get started again. I don't believe I'll remember anything. So, yeah. Infiltrate grid 086. Okay, clear the map.
Here's the request from Balaam Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
Thanks. I thought they were gonna say the ocean's frozen, and that's how you get across. Oh right, I got a pile bunker.
Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems, and manipulating them too.
Could've guessed.
Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Man, I love steam cylinders. There are multiple supply.
Main system activating combat mode.
I hope there are multiple supply stations.
Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
I hope there are multiple supply stations so I don't have to like worry too much about having enough to fight everybody. Right, I'm gonna have to get used to that. Oh, it's more stuff. I didn't realize I could go down to the lower level. Wait, no, of course that wouldn't work. They're underneath. Ooh, lots of missiles. Alright. I didn't miss every lap. Oh, there is more stuff. Okay, I did miss stuff. Low too. Ouch. No! yeah, Pile Bunger's gonna get some. That's gonna take a lot of getting used to. Frame drop. Convince. Oh, wait.
I think you can just waltz straight in here.
Didn't I fight you in the arena already?
Hope you watch, boss. Leave it to Invincible Rummy to show our guest a good sign.
Arena registration point. AC identified as Mad Stomp. Right.
Yeah, I know. I fought it already. I thought that would hit the load limit already.
You're no ordinary tourist.
Nope.
New repair kits remaining.
Oh, that is the wrong button.
Hostile AC destroyed.
Looks like you're having fun.
Cinder.
You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How courteous. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven.
Strange. Fought Mad Stomp in the arena first, and then I actually encountered them on the mission.
I've gathered data on a woman from that broadcast. That was Carla, leader of R.A.D., a formidable Dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers. Within half a year, she seized total control and greatly expanded their operations.
Is it? Wait, what? Whoa, whoa, yo, ow! It is! It's a heavy MT, alright. Whoops. I'm surprised I didn't take damage from that. Alright, now what? Side. This place is huge. Oh, can I go up top? Whoa, there's a lot of stuff here.
Bad.
okay.
No repair.
That was a lot of damage. I should have handled that better. I don't think I'll be able to clear the map like this. I'm getting a lot of frame drops. Hold on a second. Let me check the thing. Maybe it'll be better now. Always funny when the things just explode. Like that. Wow, this place is huge. So many levels. There's stuff over here, then. Oh! How did that miss? Wow, I can't finish this mission like this. Wow, nice. Used up a lot of ammo, didn't I? Already. And have no idea how much of the mission's left. Just started, right? Damn it! This is not worth it. All things to know for next time, right? Wait, why didn't my scan pick that up? Okay. No supplies left. None whatsoever. Hey, if I fall all the way to the bottom, do I die? Damn it. Man, if there was some way I could have lifesteal, that'd be great. Stuff all my missiles and stuff. Well, not really, but plasma rifles, not bad. So I need to lose track of where I am. Oh! Okay. I'd probably fall if I tried to go up there. Stupid invisible walls. Can I go up there? This is the biggest map so far, right? Wow. Oh man, I really wish I didn't accidentally mispress repair kit when I was fighting Mad Stomp. No! I almost made it! For what reason to come up here? Maybe you avoid a lot of enemies. What was that? What was that? I don't know what that was. Disappointing. Yeah, I'm wasting a lot of time. I'm just delaying the inevitable death. Qualifies as thoroughly exploring the open area. Right?
Kept us waiting, tourist. Told you we love a good party.
Didn't I find one of these earlier? I'm about, yeah. Nine AP. Air help. Well, I suppose I should be able to hit a checkpoint. At least, right?
dogfight and ammunition at 10%.
Man, I love this plasma rifle. Just wish it had more ammo. Sometimes the scan just doesn't pick up something that you already know is there. Is this supplies? Oh no, it's not. No, it's not! It's a part, I think, right? The wrecker? It's not supplies. What good is finding a part if I just lose it immediately? Redo all this. Unless...
Looks like you're having fun.
Crap.
You know, R.I.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
Well.
How curious. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven.
I get back that repair kit I wasted, at least. This is... Why is it turning me around back to the beginning? I don't suppose the things came back, right?
A formidable dose of action. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers. Within half a year, she seized total control and greatly expanded their operations.
That worked out so much better. Less panicking and wasting ammo. Damn. Oh, they dodged. Okay. grouped up together pretty closely, so maybe... Sure, I can say that went a lot better. I don't know if I can manage to sneak past the those over there. A million missiles. I wish the pile bunker reset faster. Sure as hell kept them waiting last time, huh? I have to pick this up again. Alright. Can't even reach them yet. Probably not dead. Wow. All right. Huh. Molten steel? Oh, stupid. This is what happens when you can see through walls, right? Okay, that works. Huh. Interesting. I can see them with my oculars. Why can't I just attack them before, without scanning? Oh, great. This was like linear progress, but I don't see any openings. Oh, there's something down there. Another container. They're below me. I can see that they're below me, but embarrassing. Oh! Okay, that was a... Alright. That was an optional area. Maybe. Get. That's an AC, right? What? I wanna fight it. Let me fight it. I have to go outside, make some progress, and come back in. I'm confused. Pretty sure I don't go into this magma flow or whatever. Right? So strange. And like if I go to this side, I can't. Wait, they're further below. Let's see if I can turn back around. Not here. Don't close the door behind me. Looks like death. I can go over there. No! They don't want me to. What? What do I do? Oh, this is very confusing. So... it has to be in here, or? No, this is not a secret entrance. Okay, yeah, that does deal damage. Just wondering about that. Oh wow, ACS anomaly from doing that. What do I get? I wanna know. This isn't cool. I don't want to go towards progress and like lock myself out of this permanently. Further down, it's further down. That's accessible from this side, either. Use a map right about now. Right, I thoroughly checked out this side. They block you off pretty quickly, so I don't think I can get there from here. Oh, there's more I actually missed a lot of stuff. Alright. Weird. I found something I missed big time, but it wasn't much. I guess having that group of light MTs was nice. Ah, alright. I can detect it from here, but how do I get there? If only. Just blow a hole through the floor. Give up on this or pause and look it up. Air, help! Help me! Yeah, I don't know. Stupid debris, get out of the way! Stupid door, get out of the way! There's no path back, right? Why can't you just climb over the structure? Just jump down. Seems like a terrible idea, and I don't think I should do it. Like, that looks like a height where I can't come back. So, yeah. Alright, 1 second. 1 minute. One, or several minutes, rather. Okay, I gotta hit. That was weird. Okay, I found a hint. I'm not... Oh. Damn it. Is it? Wow. Wow, this is hidden. Damn. Oh shit. Should I be able to scan it now? Vertical launcher is not good here.
Get it to your thick skull. Why would I return what I
Filemonger.
Every last credit.
Hostile AC destroyed. Let's move on.
Alright.
One repair kit remaining.
What a small place to fight him in, right? That's three parts, wow. The damage, but that's fine, right? Kind of lost track of which direction I came from. How was it standing there like that? How is this standing here like this? Wrong one. Thought they were protecting something, but there isn't really anything here. What's that sound? Nice launch. All right. Oh, there's a spark here. Nice. I thought that, for some reason I thought there was an AC wreck. I have to circle back around outside.
Try carefully.
Thanks. I'll come back later. Stuff on that side. Whoa, my plasma is really low right now. And is that it for the optional stuff? Maybe. Oh, there's actually more. Damn it! That sucks! I wanted to save on plasma. A lot more optional enemies than I would have thought. This is like, there's no reason to come over here, right? We're good. There's a tetrapod over there.
Shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Really?
Left shoulder ammunition at 30%.
I thought for sure I was gonna get that pile bunker finish. It is for me. I'm getting paid for this.
Let's see what she has up her sleeve.
Nice. Raven? Can I resupply, please? Alright, that means boss fight time, right? Arena.
Too bad.
Oh, well.
The dozers are certainly living up to
the reputation. It's a giant dozer, of course. A little bit singed. Cinder, ha 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 ha. Come on. Come on. It won't be simple anymore.
Shoulder ammunition at
30%. Hold this.
Right hand ammunition at 50%. Right shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Man, my left shoulder.
Crap.
Doing pretty well up that lot. Left shoulder ran out real quick.
Left shoulder ammunition at 10%.
I got cornered myself. Really? 50%. A little too late on the wild bugger, unfortunately. Oh, that would look so cool. That was cool. but I'm better if I finished it off properly, right? A big list of bonus pay, yes. Nice. Head wrecker. Ore wrecker. Arms wrecker. Bipedal wrecker. Nice. Another bipedal part. I can't believe I'm... Well, I waste a lot of time, but that's a good hour. Messages. Oh. That's right. I guess Walter's not back yet.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time... I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
The best way to get hired is to kick their ass. Right? What do we got? It's better defensively. A lot better defensively, but I like the scanning. Core. How about this? Yes. Big defenses. Overburdened. Okay, never mind. This one's actually worse defensively. Wow. Recoil control. But the combat the combat rating, no. Wrecker, iPad. Yeah, what has it look? Mind Alpha. Okay, this one? I think this one's worth the trade-off. Of slightly worse jump, right? Yellow. Doesn't look that nice. Oh. A new plasma rifle. Songbirds. Wait. Low new vertical missile launcher, right? Oh, my, it, boost, though. The boost. My load, but that should help with the ammo problems, right? So now I just need a new plasma rifle. Cool. All right. Okay. That's a chapter 2 mission done. Nice.